You know, I don't know what you guys mean by franchise quarterback. Is he our QB1? Yes. But there's a lot of silly responsibility that comes with that term. You know, everybody thinks they got one, but not everybody has one and all of that. He's our starting quarterback. I'm not going to saddle him with that cliche that's overused in our game and our business too much these days.